what I don't get. Why would Kate Capuccio want to kill Francisco Pilar?
Here's what I don't get. How does this woman have her own perfume line, an army of paparazzi outside her apartment, millions of Twitter followers, dozens of magazine covers, all with no discernible talent to account for it?
Even more perplexing, why in almost every photo is she posed like this? Oh, guys, sorry, no time for photos. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, that's not Jason Bateman.
That's getting old.